Hey guys, Larry here, and today I'm going to be talking about the new DLC character that is coming to Smash Ultimate. This is going to be the first DLC character announced for Fighter Pass 2, meaning that there are only 5 more DLC characters left unless Nintendo decides to add an additional Fighter Pass. So we don't 100% know which character it is, but we do know that it will be a character from ARMS. This was announced on Nintendo's Mini Direct yesterday. In case you don't know what ARMS is, it's a fighting game that was released on the Nintendo Switch in 2017. All the characters in this game have a boxing method of fighting and use their spring-like arms to attack from up close or at a distance. I think this is going to be an interesting character because there's a lot they can do based around the game they're from. In ARMS, you could customize a character's boxing gloves, and when you do that, it gives their attacks different characteristics. For example, you have gloves that shoot boomerangs, gloves that can shock you, gloves that could be used as a shield, and so on. There are also some characters that have their own special abilities unique to them. For example, you have Ribbon Girl, who has multiple jumps, and Twintail, who can slow down punches near her. So the ARMS character was actually supposed to get a trailer revealing who they are for the Direct, but because of everything happening recently, that trailer got delayed. I'm assuming that's why they announced what game the character is from, but not who they actually are yet. Unfortunately, we're going to have to wait until June to see exactly who it is. I think there are 3 ARMS characters that have the best chance of getting in Smash, and they are Springman, Ribbon Girl, and Twintail. Out of those 3, I personally want it to be Twintail, but I wouldn't mind the other 2 either. My biggest worry regarding the new DLC character is that with everything happening, they rush development of them and they end up being overpowered, or that the next balance patch overly buffs someone. I don't think it'll happen since Nintendo has been pretty good about balancing Ultimate so far, but it's still a thought that I have in the back of my head. I think the reveal of the ARMS character is also an indicator of where Smash will be going regarding the next DLC characters for Fighter Pass 2. While Fighter Pass 1 gave us mostly third-party characters, I think Fighter Pass 2 is going to focus more on having Nintendo-owned characters as DLC. I'm guessing at least half of the DLC for Fighter Pass 2 are going to be Nintendo characters, and one of them is going to be a Pokemon to help promote Pokemon Sword and Shield. Whoever gets in, here's hoping we all get at least one character we can enjoy. And that is it for the video. Who do you think the ARMS DLC character will be? And who would you like to see playable for Fighter Pass 2? Let me know in the comments below. If you liked the video, give it a like, and if you really liked it, please consider subscribing. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.